In part 2 of 8, you will define eligible web traffic for the secure tunnel. On the main tab, click Network, IPsec, Traffic Selectors, and click the Create button. Type a unique traffic selector name, such as My Traffic Selector. Then specify the order in which traffic is matched. For example, select Specify and type 1. For source IP address, type the host network address from which the application traffic originates. For destination IP address, type the final host or network address to which the application traffic is destined. And lastly, select the name of the IPsec policy that you created in the last step. Click Finish, and then you can see the new IPsec traffic selector in the list. Please move on to part 3 of this video series on BIG-IP Secure IPsec Tunneling.